get it over here. They said that even though we'll give it to you, even though you try to get it from us, and we'll sanction to you by Busan, means South Korea government, but the control will be with them. Even though he has to go, the robo, the new robo, Yugo robo, which will be similarly like this, but maybe a face of Balaji. So if he wants to walk also, the control will be in Busan. They are not ready to give the control to Indian people. They say, you are very good for cut, copy, paste. So Dr. Bhavin can be very good at it. So they says, we'll give it to you, preferably the face, the human, that they have to identify and get a certified from Indian government, which face you are going to use. And if we get it, as we have made this structure, even though in India, this is the only structure of a stainless steel available in any of the colleges of engineering, not even in IIT, never ever which has been taken into the consideration for making this kind of a robot. So next step is what? In a year's time, if we get the research, it will walk. It will walk especially into the corridors, into the lobbies. It will go to the security checkpoints, getting the information, going to the office, submitting the information. And we'll have the new technology, we'll put it in his eyes. So wherever, whenever you will pass by, he will transfer the information to our office. Suppose Kishore Parate is, Parate is going in front of him. So he will inform immediately, 2:35, Kishore Parate went from canteen. So the informatics and the information, as the technology is changing, we are bringing into Atharva. As we have said, RTI. People say RTI to get information about whose balance sheet is strong. We say RTI means research, technology and innovation. And I feel Atharva will go ahead, which every India, all the engineering colleges are asking about how you are getting, who's your consultant. So we always say that we are our consultant who stays in US. And he comes in the night, gives us information. But there is no consultant which we get information, we track what is happening in all over the world. And we inform, we get the connectivity and we try to do that. I feel today we are completing 18 years next year. So 18 years in this campus. And I feel Atharva being one of the best technological college, and this type of things will give more inspiration to the young. He has changed the syllabus to artificial intelligence. When we were talking about big data, people used to say that Atharva is always ahead of time and thinking about big data. Now the whole syllabus is going on big data and artificial intelligence and robotics. The time will come, the entire thing will go on artificial intelligence. So we have to be ahead of time, ahead of people, whatever they are thinking, we should be ahead of that. And I feel this robo will give you more inspiration when you look at it, will study its technology, what we are getting it for all of you and the students. I feel today, Dr. Bhavin and other team members, especially Dr. Nemade sir, was after this particular person who has made this robo. And he was also very much thrilled that this is the first robo. I feel Bhavin and other team members should take ideas, knowledge and give it to the as a technological documentary room where you can see the documentaries, what is happening, you can write it down, grasp, you can observe, write your comments. So different technologies we are bringing into the third phase, you all are welcome. Do not bunk lectures and go there. Spare time and go and see the technology. Involve yourself into the new technology, new thing, and Atharva should be the best. The line is what? Atharva should be the best. Thank you very much.
सर, टॉकिंग अबाउट टुडेज अचीवमेंट, यू नो अथर्वा कॉलेज, ये जो रॉबर्ट, क्या कहना चाहेंगे कि क्या इंस्पायर्ड किया आपको इस तरह के रॉबर्ट्स लाने का, और किस तरह से आगे चल के आप रोबोटिक्स डिपार्टमेंट में डिफरेंस आना चाहते हैं?
जैसे आपने देखा होगा, मैं आप सबको पहले तो धन्यवाद देता हूँ, आप सब आए. ये तकनीकी शिक्षा जो भारत में डिजिटल इंडिया के माध्यम से हमारे प्रधानमंत्री पूरे देश को बदलना चाहते हैं, उसी का एक भाग है कि रोबोटिक्स और आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, इसके माध्यम से अथर्व हर कदम, हर साल नए नए तकनीकी क्षेत्र में आगे बढ़ता है. पिछले कई सालों से, पिछले 3 वर्षों से IIT खड़गपुर और अथर्व ने जो एक इंडस्ट्रियल रोबो जिसको माना जाता है, जो पूरे देश में सिर्फ 3 कॉलेजेस में है, एक IIT खड़गपुर में है, एक अथर्व में है और एक श्रीराम पॉलिटेक्निक वेल्लोर में है. तो हमारे सभी प्रिंसिपल, सभी हमारे डायरेक्टर्स ने मिलके एक हमारी नई थीम हमने बनाई थी, रिसर्च टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इनोवेशन। इसके माध्यम से हमने आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस ये सब्जेक्ट को आगे बढ़ाने के लिए प्रयास किया। रिसर्च के माध्यम से ये पता लगा कि पूरा देश आज आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस के माध्यम से आगे बढ़ रहा है। ह्यूमन रोबो यानी मानवीय रोबो की कहावत हमने सुनी थी, जैसे हमने देखा कि मानवीय रोबो के बारे में सऊदी अरेबिया में एक महिला ह्यूमन रोबो करके लोगों के सामने लाई, और पूरा देश बदल रहा है जिसमें आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस की उपयुक्तता और उपयोगिता ये लोगों के सामने लाई जा रही है। आज हमने पहले बार स्टेनलेस स्टील का ऐसा रोबो लोगों के सामने लाया है जो पूरे भारत में पहला रोबो है। इंडस्ट्रियल रोबो की बात करें तो इंडस्ट्रियल रोबो की जो लैब यहाँ पर बनी है वो लैब में पूरे भारत में एक आकर्षण का केंद्र बना हुआ है। दीज आर द थिंग्स विच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स टू बी डेवलप्ड इन इंडिया। द इंडियन स्टूडेंट्स शुड फील दैट दे आर गेटिंग द स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ एजुकेशन विच इज़ एट अ इंटरनेशनल लेवल। आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस इज़ वन ऑफ द की सब्जेक्ट्स इन कमिंग ईयर्स एंड अथरवाइज इज टेकिंग अ लीड इन इट। एज वी आर इनॉग्रेटिंग टूडेज दिस स्टेनलेस स्टील रोबो ऑफ 6 feet, we are getting many more robots and artificial intelligence in our country in Atharva.
What do you recommend on the achievement by the college?
What I would like to say is Mr. Sunil Rane has always been a visionary, and that's the reason that we've got such a beautiful rating at from Times of India also. We've stood 16th in all over the country. And it's all the efforts of the vision of Mr. Sunil Rane, and I like to congratulate him and congratulate the entire team of Atharva and the students. And I just hope that the students take this opportunity to excel in whatever field they choose to. And as a country, it's a huge contribution from us, and I'm elated about it. I'm just so proud about it.
And regarding students showing interest in robotics department, robotics subject,
that our principal is here. Principal can speak.
Students are highly overwhelmed. Okay. In fact, robotization, automation, and artificial intelligence, these are going to be the disruptive technologies. Okay. They are going to change the lifestyle of the people. So, under the visionary leadership of Honorable Sunil Rane sir, we have been able to work on these technologies, because of which Atharva will be one of the best institutes in the country in time to come.
And what is the vision for the future for the department? What kind of change do you want, or what?
We already gone for a humanoid robo. Sir has mentioned about a 6 feet robo. The humanoid robots will change the lifestyle of the people, and they will be working as service agents in at home for everyone, along with the industrial robots like Kuka, KR-16, what we have. So we at present we have a 2 feet humanoid robo, which also does all the functions. We are also planning to go for a 4 feet humanoid robo, which will be having an artificial intelligence better embedded in it. And as sir has a vision, in due course of time we'll be going for a 6 feet robo. With that we'll be able to offer postgraduate and doctoral programs in robotics and automation.
See, Atharva is always focusing on the current trend in the technology. And today's inauguration by our Honorable Executive President, Sri Sunil Rane sir, this Atharva has started in the new era of the technology, and we are ready to accept the challenges of upcoming field in the technology. Thank you very much.
Sir,